Your time now, 6:18, and some scary moments for an elementary school girl in Utah. She was kicked off of a school bus in the middle of an unfamiliar neighborhood, Joel. She forgot to get a note from her mother.
Well, the driver apparently tried to call her mom, the bus driver. Mm-hmm. Her mom's named Amber Hobby. But when her phone went to voicemail, the driver didn't know what to do, so right. They had the little girl, I guess her name was Kaya. She had her get off the bus in a strange neighborhood a mile from her house, and from the school and from her home, and the district apologized. But the question, I guess, is what do you do in that instance? And I remember I was mentioning earlier that when I was a reporter in Flint, I guess I'm still a reporter, I covered this same kind of story, you know, same thing. A kid was let off in a strange neighborhood, you know, what should you do? And Jared's in the Interactive Center. And we wanted to open this up to you, what you think that we should do to the bus driver or in this situation. What do you do, Jared?
Yeah, you know, this is one of those odd situations, guys. I feel like every, you know, few days or so, we do one of these child endangerment stories. Last week, we had, a couple of babysitters that threw the kid in the washing machine. Now we've got bus drivers dropping kids off on the side of the road. So we made it our morning talker. You can see the information right here on our website. And we posted a link to KSL.com in Utah, which is the outlet that actually covered the story where the incident occurred. And this is one of my favorite parts of the story. You can see a picture. This obviously actually isn't live. This is a stage photo of the girl kind of walking down the street. But my favorite graphic visual is this one right here. And you can see the exact map of where the child was dropped off and how far it was from the elementary school. And we're asking our Facebook fans this morning, do you think that A, should this bus driver be fired? What are some of the consequences that should come from this bus driver? And we got some great comments. We had a few people in the last block say that yes, they should be fired. And that seems to be the general theme of the day. Tracy, fire the guy. Thank goodness nothing happened to the child. Dawn also, wow, he should be fired. If that was my kid, I'd be ticked. Chris, interesting one at the bottom here. Charged with child abandonment. He could have easily turned around and go back to the school to drop her off. So I don't know exactly child abandonment if that fits here. I'm not sure exactly what the statutes of that law would be, but certainly our Facebook fans kind of outraged by this. And anyone with kids at home, you can imagine it would be a scary moment if all of a sudden you got a call and your son or daughter was on the side of the road walking home a mile away.
Yeah, I'm sure they teach you about this in bus driver school.
But you know what? Now that I think of it, my boyfriend, Mike, he did get kicked off the church bus.
Okay.
Yeah, I think the church, whoever was driving it, they knew him. And
was he being too rowdy or what?
He was getting too rowdy, so they kicked him off the bus.
That's a whole other story.
It is. Not to make light of that situation, though. But go ahead and weigh in on your experience and your comment on our Facebook page. Mm-hmm.